Welcome to Fiberline, where we are specialists in pultruding composite materials. Materials which allow our customers to create more with less. We have introduced a standard framework for the process used to develop good composite solutions. We took inspiration from the automotive industry because it has the tightest control of the development process. The framework is called APQP, Advanced Product Quality Planning. Step by step, APQP keeps the process on track. Step by step, it ensures we do things right and get the best product from our efforts. It's not a long way around. It's a straight route to goal. Everything gets documented and we embrace all parts of the solution spectrum. Take a look.
The product development process always starts with the customer. The customer's wishes, needs, visions and questions. How can composites be part of the solution? This is where Fiberline enters the picture. We bring to the table expertise, experience and detailed know-how about composites. A dialogue now takes place with lots of questions and answers. We call this first phase of the project Define. This is where we talk about requirements, specifications, costs, new angles on known problems. We do a quality function deployment in which the customer's needs are translated into measurable requirements. A development process starts to take shape. Now the process becomes targeted. This phase ends with a formulation of two sets of requirements for the finished product. One, the performance requirements, and two, the quality requirements. Both sets of requirements are documented, so we can return to this part of the process later. The customer commits to us continuing. The analysis phase is like a large funnel. We start by pouring in solutions, keeping plenty of doors open so that no options are overlooked. We discuss possible solutions with the customer, bringing into play every tool in the box. But we don't work on the project single-handedly. On the contrary, the analysis phase is conducted working closely with the customer's specialists, our suppliers and the production department so that we can be certain the project is feasible. As the number of ideas are narrowed down, we get wiser and wiser. And by conducting a design FMEA, we make sure that all the customer's demands are met. In this phase, we formulate the final product concept that satisfies all the performance and quality requirements, is realistic, cost-effective, and best in terms of production and raw materials. In close dialogue with the customer, we choose the final solution. Development is not about developing new ideas, but about fine-tuning the chosen solution. With the solution now at the next level, we create the first physical tools for the project. We produce several product prototypes which are thoroughly tested for strength, quality and functionality. Naturally, all this is done in close interplay with the customer. Composites can be created and tailored entirely according to the customer's needs. So we look at the material properties and the scope for optimizing the product further. We use the process FMEA tool to ensure that our manufacturing can meet the customer's demands. At the end of this process, the production basis, including the quality control setup, is firmly in place. It's therefore important that the customer again commits to us continuing. Realization is the next part of the product development process at Fiberline. In this phase, we validate the manufacturing process. We ensure that the quality control setup is in place. We train the people who will be in charge of the production. We make sure we have the necessary capacity to prevent bottlenecks. We make the necessary arrangements with our suppliers. In short, we make everything ready for when the customer asks for the products.
From initial concept to final product, we have reached the end of the development process and are ready for efficient and competitive production. Thanks to APQP, we can guarantee and document that all options have been explored and that the product meets the requirements. For the benefit of society and for our customers who produce wind turbines, facades, bridges and much more. For us at Fiberline, APQP is not a straitjacket, but a guarantee that all parties can fully utilize the potential. At the same time, we can always go back in the process and adjust if necessary without starting from scratch. That makes good sense and gives good results.